Welcome to the Macat Multimedia Series, a Macat analysis of Plato's The Republic. What would an ideal state look like, and how would it work? In Plato's famous text, The Republic, the Greek philosopher offered a vision for an entirely new form of social structure and government, a utopia that he termed a kallipolis, or beautiful city. For Plato, the ideal society offered the guarantee of justice and would be ruled over not by a tyrant, but by an all-powerful philosopher-king. But how does one create a kallipolis? And is such a utopian society achievable? Imagine that a group of strangers become shipwrecked. There is no hope of them being rescued, and they must start a new society on a desert island. Apart from the friends and family they have been traveling with, the shipwrecked have no sense of who they can trust. Each individual or group of individuals start to collect food and build shelter to ensure they stay alive. But there is no clear cooperation or coordination amongst individuals or groups. As a result, there is no efficient society, but instead, an anarchic situation with people all doing the same tasks, often badly. In this situation, nobody benefits and life is far from good. Each person searches for the best place to build their shelter. With very few good spots available, disputes arise between individuals. This increases the potential for serious intergroup conflict and diminishes the safety of the overall society. The stronger groups start imposing their will on the weaker ones. In place of such an undesirable situation, Plato would suggest a totally new type of social order, one constructed along highly structured and planned lines with the aims of minimizing corruption and maximizing justice. Luckily, the shipwrecked society has the same idea, and things begin to change. They band together to pool their resources. Now, less energy is being wasted, and utilities are all shared equally. Under this social structure, there is a division of labor according to capability. Those who are good at fishing will fish. Those who are good at cooking will cook. And Plato would add, those who value justice and truth would rule. They who would assume the role of philosopher kings and take control of directing the resources and political efforts of those living on the island. Plato believed that once a society had reached this state of development, the entire community would not only be capable of attaining an improved standard of living, but would also attain political harmony and social justice. The Republic is one of the most influential and important works in the canon of political theory and philosophy. A more detailed examination of his ideas can be found in the Macat analysis.